So I'm with Craig with Whistler Harvest Indoor Farm, and he's got a variety of mushrooms and other things, so he's going to tell us all about where they come from, how they're grown, and everything else.
Yeah, we grow our mushrooms and microgreens in our indoor farm. We like to do some foraging, and we have some, we're working on some mushroom jerky these days. Very tasty.
How do you make mushroom jerky?
You cook it, you dehydrate it, you marinate it, all the above.
Okay, so what kind of mushrooms do you have here then? Let's see them.
We have the maitake, we have the shiitake, and the great oysters this week.
All right, say that again.
We got the maitake, shiitakes, okay. And the gray oysters.
Oh, that looks
good. We normally have lion's mane too, just not this week.
Excellent. So are mushrooms purchased by restaurants and other places? And
yeah, a lot of restaurants normally up north, up in Whistler, Squamish, Pemberton, a little everywhere.
Excellent. And what are the benefits of eating mushrooms?
Oh, well, they're great to get toxins out of your body. Very healthy. Good source of vitamin D and A.
Excellent. All right. Well, if you want some nice mushrooms, come on down to the market. Thanks very much.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Yeah, I was going to say.